NHL hockey lockout continues and may end up causing the entire season to be canceled. Here to talk about the lockout is the Phoenix Coyotes' Brett Hull. Thank you. Thanks for being here, Brett. You are arguably the best player in the NHL today.
Oh, I don't know about that. As they say, there's no I in team. But as I say, there's no team without I. Just kidding. Hey, guys.
Well, it must be breaking your heart to miss a whole season.
No doubt, Amy. I really miss playing. And scoring goals in air hockey just isn't the same.
So, tell me about it. Yeah, I know. So do you think the NHL will be able to regain popularity after a year off?
I think so. I mean, with the basketball riots, the steroids in baseball, I think hockey's looking classier all the time.
Very true. Brett, you're Canadian. What do you think of this new gay marriage law passing in Canada?
Well, that's what happens in Canada when there's no hockey. Guys have more time to hang out, talk about their feelings. Next thing you know, they're in love with each other. I've got nothing against it, but I'd rather be playing hockey.
You heard it here first, folks. Brett Hull would rather play hockey than marry a dude. Brett Hull, everybody!